Fiddledy-dee, being a Wave Rider's all right with me. Reactions, reviews, right here on your screen. You're watching Blind Wave.
It's a little...
They're pirates.
All right, good point.
Pirates aren't crooked.
What?
Hey guys, Crew Blind Wave, I'm Eric.
I'm Shane.
Rick.
Alan. I'm Calvin.
Black Sails.
Yes.
Episode 6. And mine, to get it done faster.
I believe it's 6.
6.
Oh, shit, Calvin. Where's your little cannon?
6.
Huh? Where's your little cannon?
Shit!
It's one of my favorite Final Fantasy games.
Last time on Black Sails, we had the attack on the Andromache.
Andromache.
And
the boat's coming. Captain. They're trapped. They're down there. They're trapped.
Captain Bryson put himself into his own hold. With his guns,
broke the rudder,
and he's making a play.
Broke the rudder.
Yep.
Well, yeah, he made the disconnected the linkage.
Yeah. Broke the rudder. Yeah, that scene where he made the slave go up and do that, which is kind of shitty.
Yeah.
But
and then he suicide bombed.
Which is weird because I wanted to like that guy. Shitty.
That slave could have just. Came
and I'm
up.
Sure. I mean, I know the slave was common.
The slave could have just came up, said his thing, went back down. You know.
But he could have been
like, when you go up there, try to blow him up.
Yeah. Well, he wanted to save his little brother.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently.
Yeah.
Or
so they could have like they could have made like Mel Gibson.
Yeah.
Like, we worked this land as free slaves. Like in a Patriot.
Yeah. But now another ship is coming.
I can't wait to
That's
see
true.
Mention that
another
movie.
Ship is coming.
Good movies.
We have, Mr. Scott is with the slaves as well.
Yes.
We had a really cool sniper last time.
Yeah.
I really like that scene.
Yeah.
Dora got mad.
It was the Frenchman.
Yeah. And then back at Nassau? Is that the
Nassau?
Yeah, so Jack Rackham and
Funky
Bane
Nassau.
And them, they got a whorehouse.
Yep.
Best little whorehouse in Nassau. What else are they doing?
Bane's rowing away.
Yes, Vane is rowing away,
he's going towards absolution.
Eleanor is trying to create a system to replace his father's system, which no longer is a system.
Yeah, but she needs to make things right with Vane before they follow her.
And I think that's everything.
I think that's fair.
Yep, and we're going to hit the button. Calvin?
Wait. What are you doing?
Is this?
What are you doing?
Should we do this?
What are you doing?
Should we be
it's
doing
okay.
this?
It's okay!
The Vanguard will be right behind you.
What are you asking him to do, man?
Bryce and his men are choking on the smoke.
Maybe the juice straws?
They're trying to make it look like the guy that blew up, like, came back, like, we did it!
We have a chance to be free.
Oh, come on, man. Dirty butt.
Weapons on this ship. Weapons that are very dangerous to someone I love.
Someone you love?
Talking about Eleanor.
Why are they dangerous for her, though?
Because if she gets involved against the
she can be killed,
Royal
just
Navy.
Like her dad said.
Well, I for one think this is a good sign.
What?
Teach.
She's taking the decision seriously.
It's the same guy, isn't it?
You think it's a good sign? She's taking this seriously.
Release it on Vane?
Yep.
Well, go get him. Tell him the good news.
Yeah.
I'll take the good news to Captain Lilywhite.
Who will most certainly kill him when they learn of his betrayal.
Jesus.
So good he found that. So they did smoke it.
This guy better get one hell of a raise.
Yeah, right?
64.
Zone fuck tent.
Not really the tents the same way.
Oh! I wanted this guy.
Damn it.
She says we're gonna kill him when we learn of his betrayal. And? Based on a letter written by a woman neither of us know a thing about.
Flint probably doesn't even know.
It's impossible.
Crush him under a boat.
It's not impossible.
8 fuck tents.
Are they gonna do it?
Prostitutes!
Yeah.
That'll take too long.
And Bonnie's a
syphilis?
Charming woman, isn't she?
It won't work.
I don't know how else to say this except...
She wants Silver to help?
I suppose there's fuck no. Well, fuck you.
Come on, Flint.
I had a very different life. Before
Flint.
I came here.
Silver.
Silver.
A life I shared.
Another metal. Rock.
A special man. You're here because you want to fuck me.
Oh, great.
Well, on the porch.
God. Holy shit.
That's Flint.
There's no one fucking out
this.
There, Eric. What do you mean, what, right on the porch?
Yeah, that one kid that's going like, witch! He's probably out there.
Throwing rocks at him. Yeah. He's seen this awkward man. Just trying to get him
out. He's done. He's a pastor. See?
Calvin.
Does she want to torture wondering. Flint? I'm confused.
They use a condom?
No.
Yes, Eric, I'm sure.
Did he tell him I'm right?
God. Mr. Logan makes a valid point. Now is not the time.
Just gonna kill him.
Anybody else got a point they would like to make?
Love Gates.
Why are we arguing? The captain's orders are the law. That is what we signed up to. Now the order's been given. Heed it!
Oh.
Did they get the slaver's note yet?
I mean, that's what it is.
The outfit. I think it's something,
heavy in there.
Yeah,
it's something to file the chains.
Bolt cutters from Lowe's.
It's a chisel.
Hide it like Christopher Walken.
So I stuck this chisel up my ass.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Shit!
Let's hope they would have freed
28 of them, boy.
Oh, shit!
That's not what you want to see.
Get the fuck out of there!
Oh, my gosh. He's so terrifying.
They're probably all, like, dehydrated and starved, though.
Right? Yeah. Get Mr. Bison.
But they don't want to starve them and everything, because...
Bison!
Yeah, they're valuable, but, like, I think 30% or something died anyways.
Boom!
Oh, oh shit! Right in the face!
Was that the captain?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so... Storyline's done.
Oh, wait, he's still alive.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
It grazed him.
I think when his eye out his temple.
Is he gonna
blow he's gonna try to blow everything up. Stop him.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job.
Oh,
kill
him with the piggy thing.
Yeah.
You're true.
Hell yeah.
Wakandan now.
What?
You're a true Wakandan now. I'd move those.
Yeah. Yeah. You need to.
How's Silver gonna kill him?
Feed him.
Rack and Raster, Jason, you.
I failed to see how that's possible. Mr. Hammond?
Rack and Bonnie hook up?
May I help you?
Oh, man, he comes after Hammond and them, or Rack and them.
Neither I nor Miss Bonnie would be so stupid as to steal from you.
Seeing that we found these.
He dove after him.
Oh, shit.
He didn't have to find many.
Good job, Silver.
Hmm.
How's this get them all killed?
The fucking rest of them.
By the Rex.
Smart.
She's quick.
Don't do it here.
I'm so very disappointed in you.
So there's an ambush, but how do they get killed?
They kill them.
Who?
Bonnie and Rackham. Maybe and Silver.
Probably some of Hornigold's men.
Yeah, maybe they just hired people to do it.
If I had any sense, I'd throw you to my crew. Take the pressure off me. I'd rather prove you wrong.
Aha. Ooh. I like this guy.
He's alright.
Love proving you wrong.
No, my gosh, these fucking idiots.
Oh, shit.
What?
No one took care of that.
There's no time for delay.
Nope.
The guns we've unloaded already will have to suffice.
How many did they get?
Out of the 12, I got 9.
A little faster.
I knew they were going to have a conversation now.
Not the time.
The gates were having word. You mentioned a letter. What was in it, Billy?
No. Hey, where are you going to kill him?
No. He needs to know.
This is where he's going
to
gain his trust.
Fire. Oh, shit! Get back on the boat!
Samurai, right, no!
They're cut in half.
It'd be very difficult to shoot and hit at that range on the first shot.
At night.
Man overboard!
Don't be it's Billy!
The English Navy.
It's Billy! He fell!
What?
Before you decided that he and six other men who stood by our captain in his darkest hour, men he considers his brothers, be lumped to the cost of assuaging your offense in this matter.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I'm sure they're not all pieces of shit like that asshole, whatever his name is.
Oh,
Hammond.
want Silver to have a line of hobos.
Let's have a fight there.
With, like, looking for pearls, pearls, pearls.
I'm not certain who I should be more afraid of. No one fucks with you and gets away with it.
She's got the crazy eyes.
I've seen eyes like that.
Good. Tis done.
Tuts, tuts.
Not him.
I like thinking about it.
You like thinking about tits?
Sebastian Frakes.
That's why it's called Billy Bones, because he comes back from the dead.
Until I see a body, I do not
William
believe it.
Bones Manderly.
I do not believe it.
Wait a minute. The sword that he threw over wasn't in a scabbard.
Tom! Old Tom! Real old Tom. That's what we please do. So.
What did you say?
I told her given the choice between them and me. You choose me.
It's very fucking touching.
You don't know where he's gone, do you? He ain't coming back.
He's gonna find Billy.
Oh shit, there he is. The big giant.
What? What's he doing here? What's going on?
Holy shit.
What is this place and how can I get there? I wanna be trained by him.
It's like Venice Beach, they just get out of the lift. That's where this is. It's his dad.
Like a druid or something. Viking?
Big that guy.
Fuck, he's big.
He always just stands like, Well, damn it. He's ready to punch something.
I'm so upset about Billy. I don't know if he's dead.
There's no way he's dead.
There's no way he's dead.
Hey, fool!
Did he get pushed off?
Dead?
Yeah, did.
I don't know whether he got pushed off or whether he fell.
I hope not.
Because it didn't show.
Or.
They are really pushing that. Did Flint kill Morley? Did Flint push Billy? Did Flint.
I don't know.
Fuck.
Barlow. Is it possible that Flint needs other people to think he's dead so he can go on like a secret mission or something?
What?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a good point, but
you wouldn't
like,
trust him right now.
He grew his beard and his hair out overnight.
A secret mission in the middle of the fucking water?
I don't know.
We're following him.
I'm trying to make sense of it, Eric.
No!
Hey, Billy's gonna follow us. I'm gonna throw you overboard. You float over there, climb up, and sink that ship. Like, what do I do then, Captain?
I think when people ask too many questions around Flint, he fucking they go missing.
You think so?
Well, I mean,
it's a pretty big coincidence. It's happened twice in three episodes.
Yeah. So did Flint know what's in that letter? I don't think he did. I mean, he wasn't there when she wrote it.
I don't know.
Fucking Hammond. He had good.
The letter was supposed to get him off of charges and stuff like that. When he just wants to continue the deal that he had
betrayal,
in the first place.
But what would his betrayal be?
Was trying to talk Flint up to the Lord so that he would forgive him. So that he would pardon him.
His betrayal was writing that letter.
Yeah, but
even though he didn't write it.
Yeah.
Is it? Is that what the betrayal is?
There was a false betrayal with his
He's
men.
He's betraying his men and saying...
I don't think the letter is the betrayal. Or else you wouldn't have Billy being like, it says betrayal. He's like, I see that, Billy.
What am I because he it? Thinks that he wrote it.
I don't think he thinks that he wrote it. It says Barlow wrote it.
No, Billy thinks that there is a betrayal. He just doesn't know what the betrayal is.
Yes.
Well, and I think you know what's in that letter. He thinks that the captain was involved, I think.
I think.
Yeah, he thinks it is, but the captain doesn't know what it
no,
is.
No, I know that. Billy thinks that.
But Billy doesn't think the letter is the betrayal. The letter isn't a betrayal.
Well, the contents of the letter.
Betrayal. The contents didn't say anything.
The letter is talking about a betrayal. So
yeah.
The letter can't be the betrayal.
The betrayal.
Well, the betrayal was just getting pardoned and fucking all those guys over and quitting the life.
No, I think
betrayal.
Blood in, blood out.
No, betrayal is X. Yeah. Billy doesn't know what X is. He's trying to solve for X.
That's why Billy was like, it says betrayal.
Yeah.
Like, he's like, what's the betrayal? He wants to know what it is.
Yeah.
It's not because, I know the betrayal's here in this letter because it's pardon.
Yeah. That's
I mean, any pirate, I think, would want pardon.
No.
Regardless.
I mean, the betrayal is that Flint, his dream of running the island or whatever, isn't his true aim. It's get the money, use the money to buy his freedom, and fuck
and
them
leave.
In. Yeah. I assume.
I mean, the betrayal could be, they're going to find the treasure and he's going to take it and no one else gets it. That could be the betrayal. Or it could have been something he's already done.
Okay.
Or something he's planning on doing. But so, I think any pirate would want pardoned. I don't think the fact that he's trying to get a pardon would be like, he's betraying us.
Sure.
You know?
Because that wouldn't just be him, it'd probably be his crew.
Yeah, well. If he's pardoned, it's like, ah, what are you talking about? I'm a captain, I have no issues with me, no one wants me. He's just my men.
Yeah.
Like, that'd be good for all of them.
Sure.
But if he's trying to leave the life and go somewhere else, and there's another betrayal that they're trying to get him out of that life because he's betrayed his men or is going to betray his men, I think that's what Billy's worried about. What is it?
What the fuck? I can't wait the next week.
Why did Miss Barlow fuck the preacher?
Yeah, tell me, why did
I have no idea.
I thought it was like, she's gonna kill him or she's going to silence him, but she just banged him.
Isn't he like her informant?
Yeah.
Isn't he just kind of maybe just trying to keep an informant close?
He's an informant, yeah.
But what's Flint gonna think?
I don't know.
She clearly didn't tell him the whole story.
Yeah, and that was like a different version than what we heard before.
Yeah, maybe she's gonna try and feed him misinformation instead of real stuff.
And it didn't take up too much of her time.
Yes.
It was like, what, 3 pokes?
That's it, it's a patcher, man. He's gonna... This is a hot moment anyway, just here on the porch, you just start stripping down.
Blokes, man.
A really funny joke the other day. It was recently Daylight Savings Time, and someone's like, yeah, I fucked my wife for 1 hour and 45 seconds. Thank you, Daylight Savings Time. Well, I'm glad fucking Heyman is dead. I hated that guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Heyman. You think he always mentioned died?
Yep.
Why?
I don't know.
I don't think
there
so.
I think they had one of them that Rackham said that maybe shouldn't die.
Well, you know, yeah, he never stood by their captain, you know.
But... They're also right that if one dies to assuage the guilt, they have to kill them all.
Yeah, unfortunately. They're collateral. I admit they're collateral. They're, you know, but that sucks. Hammond definitely deserved to die a terrible death.
They're all still pillagers and rapers. And...
Well, everyone is. Moral relative.
They're not pillagers. Not everybody's a raper. They're pirates.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sure. And he said he never laid a hand on the girl, on Maxine.
Yeah.
And one didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still died, though.
Yeah, he still died because he had to, but I'm just saying, he didn't... That sucks for him.
Yeah.
So did...
But he didn't stop it either.
Eleanor?
Did Eleanor do it for other reasons? Is that why she brought up the 8 people?
I think so.
It's like, we need to kill all 8! Because they smiled at me and waved whenever I made my decision.
Yeah, I think that's why she was like, you know, I don't think your plan is dangerous enough.
Yeah, don't fuck with her. That's what Silver was saying, like, you are not someone to be fucked
with. I think Eleanor's is the only person in the show that I understand her motivations.
Yeah.
Everyone else is like a mystery.
It's a mystery.
Yeah.
Eleanor just sucks. I don't like
it. She's just a terrible woman.
I think she's petty. Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly.
Like, she's a good character, but she is a very vicious and terrible woman.
It's like
woman.
That one time me and Melly had an argument, so I went and tightened all the jars in the house.
I mean, I think she just knows.
Did you really?
That.
No. That'd be so funny.
I mean, you know.
Being petty.
This might be wrong to say, but I almost think that she does more than Flint does. Flint, like, does nothing. He talks and he scowls and he walks around, but he gets everybody else to do the shit.
Sure.
And then what I think is happening is that he's just either killing or getting rid of his problems that way. Like,
if he is, then that's going to change the way I feel about him. But yeah, not, and I think you're wrong.
But even still, like... You know, he did nothing for this battle. He stood on the deck and waited for it, and everybody else did anything. He didn't go in and fight the end.
You know, he didn't have the plan.
Yeah, he didn't do a plan.
He's demonstrated. He's
done literally nothing. He sits and he talks.
Not before, he's fine.
I mean,
the
one thing we've seen is a fight is the very first episode.
I mean, he holds the crew together.
Yeah, yeah,
I guess.
Sure. I'm just saying, like, in terms of, like, being proactive and stuff, like, he hasn't impressed me yet.
Sure, I mean, he made the plan for the attack on the ship.
Sure,
it was just when they had a hole.
No, I mean,
he makes. I mean,
plans.
He did stuff there.
Well, he's the captain. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna lead the Vanguard.
I just haven't seen him, like, I don't know.
I mean, this was a special event where he's like, we need a plan. Come up with a plan. Get back to me. But yeah. I mean, whenever they were attacking the ship,
he pulled one dude from the fucking ship.
He was there and leading it and everything.
The guy who got his leg cut off on the beach when they were cleaning it.
I think he killed that dude.
No, he killed the dude that lost his leg. That's who he's talking about.
Oh.
Yeah.
He's saying he got that guy out of there. Randall.
Okay.
I think it's his name.
Sure. Yeah, it's Randall.
I think the show's misleading us.
That's the thing. The show.
Well, no, I think so, too.
It could easily be just screwing with us, being like, look at all these people he fucking kills. Yeah. Shit doesn't go his way.
Because we don't see it, and none of the other characters see it either.
Yeah.
But
which is smart. Yeah. Very good.
But the other characters are attributing motivation to the things that are happening.
What if it's going to turn gates on him, and really all he's been doing is just, he's just been in the wrong place at the wrong time, and these fucks just falling off boats and getting crushed by boats?
Yeah.
It's really not him being like,
get back in there. You know?
Yeah. Like, it very well could be just...
I mean, I think
the
it would,
show being more intelligent. Than
I think
we
it
give
would
it
be
credit.
Hard
no, I,
to
I understand. I feel
be
like
pulling you out and pushing Rick in at the same time. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I feel like I need a, you know, like I'm missing a reason. Like Gates is so loyal.
Yeah, why is he so loyal?
He's so loyal.
It's
there
like
a
Harry Potter situation. It's like a Harry Potter situation. Like,
sure.
You know, I mean, there's some big thing we're gonna find out later.
Yeah, there's, it's got to be something.
Because with Billy,
I just haven't seen it yet.
With Billy falling in the water, like, I question even more now, because that's just overboard, I think.
Did we even see him go
in
the
overboard.
Water?
No, we didn't.
No, they just, the scene is gone, and then he's just, oh, he's gone.
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, he could still be on the ship.
I feel like Gates...
Hiding somewhere.
I feel like Gates
he's the new figurehead.
telling Billy to, like, trust him.
Yeah.
Is actually Gates telling the audience that, hey, you need to trust me.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Flint knows what he's doing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I've been enjoying, I really enjoy Silver. I feel like in the first couple episodes, I was like, yeah, he's all right. But now I'm like, every time he's doing something, I'm like, I kind of like this guy. You know?
Yeah, I really like Silver. And I like Jack Rackham quite a bit. Every time he talks.
Yeah. They're both very intelligent, very like quick to adapt to a situation.
Yeah, like know? if those two had to like go up against each other, I think it'd be really interesting.
I don't know what the fuck Vane is doing with that giant man.
I don't know.
Camping.
He's sailing over to the Viking show.
Yeah.
Camping.
He's just camping. Like,
giant with
See, was that guy standing there before he came out of the fog? Was he just standing there? And he happened to come out of the fog?
He was sitting at the fireplace.
Okay. Yeah. And he got up like a fucking
Got up like a fucking Big Show or something.
You think that guy, like, every single day wakes up and puts his shit on, is like, if someone shows up, I'm going to look badass, you know?
There's no way an island that size can provide enough protein for a man that big.
Probably not. Well, back then,
he probably swims and kills sharks.
Yeah, back then, the seas went over fish, though. Yeah, you know I mean,
legends about the Bigfoot, you know?
Yeah.
Living in the woods.
I actually am coming around with Eleanor a little in this episode. I don't think what she did here was petty. I think she knows the control of the island.
Mm-hmm.
She either needs to rule by fear, or by money, or by love. She doesn't have money. She doesn't have love. So she needs the fear.
I mean, you know, you had Captain Lawrence, you know, being super impatient. Where the hell is she? Cunt, you know, all that kind of stuff. And you had Captain Lilywhite just yelling for days, you know. And she's just like, you know what, fuck this.
but when the other pirates find out what happens to them because they were against her,
mm-hmm.
like what happens
then?
Then
she's right back in the same boat.
She'll reveal later once she's in power, it like has a little more control, I think, and be like, this is what happens if you mess with me. Or not even reveal it, but just have the rumors going around like, oh, if you mess with Eleanor, this is what happens.
Yeah, I mean, the rumors will start either way. Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying they were worried whenever, oh, she has the power to ban us if we don't do exactly what she wants. But what happens when he's like, oh, she's got the power to kill us? No, you know, like what happens then? Like, it might be worse.
Yeah.
They might not be waiting to. Hey, Lily White.
I mean, I think right now it's just they got him very far away
Lily
to
White.
Anybody could hear anything. So it's just these guys are just. Where the hell these guys go? I don't know, fucking pirates.
Sure.
You know.
Yeah.
And Vane's gone too.
Yeah.
So really, Rackham and Bonnie have to be gone too, and then they can just assume that Vane took his men elsewhere.
I mean, they still own
the whorehouse.
The whorehouse, don't they?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another thing, also, Mr. Scott killing that one dude.
Yeah.
Kind of surprised us a little
bit. I was
happy for Mr. I mean, I knew when he turned around, but like at first, I was like, God damn it, Mr. Scott.
I thought he was such a bastard. Yeah. And I was proven wrong.
Yeah.
Also, you know, another thing in favor of the noble side of Flint is him just, like he said, he didn't kill Mr. Scott. He could have threw him to his men, took the pressure off him. He said, I want to prove you wrong.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
No, I did like that.
Yeah, and it just that kind of person, I can't imagine killing all those people.
Yeah.
Yeah, who are...
Because it would help him. I think he wants to prove everyone wrong.
Just because these people think that you're against your crew, like that might not be what he's going for. I don't think it is.
With all the mystery around Flint and then the just, we just don't see shit, I feel like I don't want to be, like... I don't want to be driven to like a false sense of security with him or trust with him. I was like, I don't know about this guy, you know?
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean,
like Silver, I you know, I don't not trust him. It's just,
you know who he is.
He can be so unpredictable.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he could be playing a long con with Flint.
But when he
used Flint and his men to get the ship, and then he.
But when he says something like, you know, well, we might be friends by then, they won't kill me. You know, I think that's his plan.
Yeah.
You know.
So yeah.
He's a very charming guy.
Yeah.
I like that.
Everyone's teeth so white. Even Bonnie looks like she'd have yellow teeth and they're not yellow at all.
Right.
I love Flint's like, no. Fuck no. Fuck you.
I mean,
silver.
The
silver.
I'm sorry. Yeah. I keep saying Flint for silver.
Another thing with Bonnie is I feel like her righteousness is kind of coming out of nowhere. Like, she didn't have a problem her being killed at all. And she doesn't have a problem killing the captain.
She has a problem with sexual abuse.
Yeah.
Which I think just implies that she's been sexually abused.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
But I mean, that's what she said.
The whole crew and not just the sexual abuse.
Yeah, that's all. I feel like that kind of. It's kind of crazy. Yeah, I feel like it's kind of coming out of nowhere.
But.
Yeah, but it's also part of Eleanor's thing.
Yeah. It's the whole thing. Like, if you kill one, then you should kill them all. Because what's to say that those men don't tie it back to you?
Yeah. And they're loyal to him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, did Eleanor just get other pearls, or did they actually go and get some of the pearls from the.
I mean, she might have had some. I mean,
she had others. Yeah. Because at first I was like, holy shit.
These are bigger. These look like they're bigger.
Yeah.
I don't know. They fell to the bottom of the ocean.
They looked more perfectly shaped.
I think.
Like the ones that the one guy was inspecting, they were more oblong.
Yeah. I think that she had other pearls as a resource.
I'm disappointing anyone, I wonder at what point Jack realized what was going on. If it was when the pearls showed up, if it was just her saying they're buried.
Yeah. I think it was when they were buried.
Immediately he looked at her and responded, you know,
my darling.
And I was like, oh, wait, maybe he's involved in this plan too. But no, he wasn't.
So she didn't tell Jack because she was afraid he wouldn't go along with it?
Yeah.
He had to make a choice right then in that moment.
Yeah.
And he did.
Yeah. And she did just fuck him.
Yeah. There was a little
bit. Yeah, but then why would he be motivated to help? He's done.
There's always next time.
Rick gets sweet afterwards.
Guys, got anything else?
Nope.
That's all that. Guys, thank you very much for watching this episode of Black Sails along with us. If you want to see the next reaction, you can do so at patreon.com/blindwave, or you could try to steal like a pirate.
Well, just go to our website too.
Online pirates.
Butt pirates?
No.
There's free merchandise, there's games on there as well.
What?